Edition, 10 a.m. tomorrow.
get someone to replace her. Someone to replace Brock?
Replace Brock?
What about Marilyn Eaton?
She's in London.
Marion McKay.
Hollywood.
Nora Sinclair. She sings, she dances, she acts.
And has been for the last 60 years.
Wait a minute. I know someone who could replace Brock.
Who?
Peggy Sawyer.
That kid?
Yes, Peggy. She's got a voice that'll panic him, and she can dance rings around Brock.
She has got something,
and she sure is pretty.
Maybe it's worth a try.
Well, we better catch Mr. Mulch before he leaves the theater.
So, what are we waiting for? Come on, let's go!
All right, come on, Jack, let's go!
Come on!
You're angry at me, and I don't blame you. It's not easy being fired.
You did me a favor, Mr. Marsh. It might not have been easy, but I got the message loud and clear. Go back to where you came from, Miss Peggy Sawyer. That's just what I'm going to do.
Miss Sawyer, I came here to apologize and to ask you to come back.
I have a train to catch, Mr. Marsh.
And take over Dorothy Brock's role in Pretty Lady? Her ankle's broken. She's out of the show. If you can do it, the part is yours.
I'm sorry, Mr. Marsh. Show business just isn't for me. I'm going back to Allentown.
What was that word you just said? Allentown? I'm offering you a chance to star in the biggest musical Broadway scene in 20 years, and you say Allentown. Now listen and listen good. Even if you don't give a damn about me, think about all those kids you'll be thrown out of work if you don't do this. Think about the songs that will wither and die if you don't get up there and sing them. Think about the scenery that will never be seen. The costumes never worn, the orchestrations never heard. Think of Pretty Lady and the thrill and pleasure it could give to millions. Think of musical comedy, the most glorious words in the English language. Sawyer, think of Broadway, dammit. Come on along and listen to the lullaby of Broadway. The hip hooray and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway, the rumble of the subway train, the rattle of the taxis, the daffodils who entertain at Angelo's and Maxie's.
Until
taking you to 42nd Street. Hear the beat of dancing feet. It's the soul I love, the melody of 42nd Street. Little Nicky's from the 50s, innocent and sweet. Sexy ladies from the 80s are in the street. They're side by side, they're glorified. And the other world can be the elite. Where the other world can be the elite.
and meet. Those dancing feet on the avenue I'm taking you to. 42nd Street. Hear the beat of dancing feet. It's the song I love, the melody of 42nd Street. Little Nifty's from the